La Ghirlandata was painted in 1873 by the British Pre-Raphaelite artist Dante Gabriel Rossetti. Translated as the Garlanded Woman, it shows one of Rossetti's muses playing the harp, surrounded by two angels who were both painted after the same 10-year-old model. She is embedded into the green foliage, and the flowers like roses and honeysuckle symbolize love and sexuality. Rossetti considered this the best work he ever made, and also the greenest painting in the world.